okay?
Yeah.
See, a teacher's been hired for the new school, and the person that fetches her will get $100. If I can convince the marshal, I'm going to use that money to buy my own land and build my own home, provide a better life for my mother and sisters.
Have you ever been to New Orleans, boy?
Sorry about that. It's been a long week.
No,
you have no idea. Oh my gosh.
That's okay. I just had a really long week too. I was actually just stuck at the airport and they lost my bag, so I was there for like 2 hours.
Goodness. It's a long time.
Yeah, and I'm starving, so it was a long day.
If you're starving, I know of a good salad place right up the street.
Yeah, salad? I didn't take you for the salad type.
Okay.
Todd, listen. From our talks online, I became closer to you, and it was because of the size of your heart. Not the size of your waist, I don't really care.
Yeah, but I'm big and fat now.
You're just somebody I think I'd like to get to know.
All right, you gonna get that?
No, it's a telemarketer or something. They've been calling all day.
Aggressive?
Aggressive is nothing.
He'd be up for a threesome.